Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Certainly. Translating a function from Python to Ruby can be a great exercise for learning a new language. In this tutorial, we'll focus on translating a Python function that finds all partitions of a set into Ruby. The algorithm we'll use is a backtracking approach, which recursively generates all possible partitions. Let's start with the Python function. The function takes a set as input and returns a list of all possible partitions of that set. Now, let's translate this Python function into Ruby. Now, let's test our Ruby function with an example. This should output. This demonstrates the translated function's ability to find all partitions of the given set. Feel free to experiment with different sets to further validate the functionality of the Ruby code. ChatGPT.